guys, welcome to my channel. So guys, there's a lot of drama that took place this year on Idols SA this season. I am glad this season is over because the drama was too much. So guys, I am patiently waiting for season 16. I just want to see what season 16 has for us in store because this season was too much. So guys, the drama started when one of the twins was eliminated from Idols SA. Then the remaining one withdraw from the competition, and there were allegations that the reason one of the twins withdraw from Idols SA, it is because the twins are being bullied at Idols SA. Then there were allegations that the person who is allegedly bullying the twins, it is Sneziey Msomi, who was also a contestant on Idols SA. So guys, Sneziey came to defend herself about those allegations. She said that she never bullied anyone. Even Mzansi Magic came to say that there was no bullying that took place or any violence that took place on Idols SA. People, they drag Sneziey a lot because of those allegations. And some, they were cursing her. Some, they were saying a lot of mean things. Oh, shame. I am feeling sorry for Sneziey that she has to go through this. Then there were people that they were saying that she and her granny, they own a Tokoloshe. Then she has to come out and defend herself. This is what Sneziey said. Me and my gogo are not evil. I do not have a Tokoloshe and gogo doesn't own one. I am a praying woman. Sneziey was hoping that the twins, they will come out and say that they were not a bullied by her, but the twins never said anything to protect Sneziey. So this is not right. I don't want to lie. Even right now, Sneziey is saying that I just hope I don't get killed at the airport because people have shown me nothing but hate. Ish. This season was tough for her, but I'm glad that she made it to the finalists, and I'm hoping that she keeps on winning. Well guys, tell me, what do you think about this whole thing that happened on Idols SA, and comment down below your thoughts about it. Thank you for watching this video. Please make sure that you do the right thing by commenting, sharing, subscribing, liking this video, and most importantly, hit the notification bell so that you don't miss out on anything that I am going to upload next on this channel. Bye.